We have Josh. Josh, floor A, row 14, seat 11. Is Josh in the house? What's up? Hey, Josh. You weren't dragged here by any chance, were you? By your date? This is a, you were a little bit? Yeah, I tell the guys in the audience, this is just 2 hours of a really long night, if you catch my drift, so just... Sorry?
I wanted to know if I could sing with you.
Oh, sing? Well, let me read your question here. With the, I won the 2009 David Foster competition. That's a completely made-up competition. That does not exist. No, I'm just kidding. I've never heard of that. That's awesome. Congratulations. David would be thrilled to know I said that. You and I share the same birthday. What? This is becoming Twilight Zone. May I sing with you tonight? Oh, that's what you were shouting at. Oh, all makes sense now. Oh my goodness. Well, you're at Josh, and you have... You, February 27th is your birthday?
Yeah.
Let me ask you something. If we do this, can you bring it, Josh? Can you bring it to Madison Square Garden right now? This is a lot of pressure. To get back out here. Good Lord. There's flowers here. On behalf of the casting crew, there you go. Well, welcome to Madison Square Garden, Josh. How old are you, Josh?
I'm 21.
21 years old, okay, so would you like some water? It's a little dry in here. There you go. Just it's peachy. It's delicious. Yeah, right. Take it all in, buddy. Woo! Welcome to Awkward Silence 101. Yes.
Grobanites have to promise me that if I pass out, they have to get me to Port Authority after the show.
They'll lift you. By the time you wake up, you'll have a Groban hat, a Groban t-shirt, pins everywhere. You'll have a Josh Groban signature tattoo on your arm. They're going to mess with you like no other fan. What did you want to sing tonight, young Josh?
The prayer? Are you raising...
We can do the prayer. No, the prayer works. That's a duet. Oh, Mark. You want to start it or should I? No, we'll do this together. That might just drop. That doesn't even work.
I pray you'll be all right. Watch us where you go.
Thank you very much. Good one.